If you could change one thing about NHRA drag racing, what would it be?
I think I would change where multiple car teams can only have two cars per class. I think too many cars in one class probably isn't good, and I think if we kept the car count down per owner per class, we might get a wider range of cars out there and more people out there, so we have bigger fields.